I'm a very lazy video editor, and I'm definitely not a sound engineer, but these are my default audio settings and some simple tricks I use to enhance my vocals to make it sound cinematic in Adobe Premiere Pro. This is my sample clip with no audio effects. This is the sound of my voice directly from the Ulanzi Wireless Mic. I will now add effects to the clip to make it sound cinematic. Don't forget to like and subscribe if this helps. Now for the settings to make these vocals pop. First step, I go to Audio tab and select all the vocal clips. I then select Dialogue, and in the Loudness tab, I select Auto Match. Then I open the Audio Track Mixer in Premiere Pro to apply the settings to all the audio vocal clips on track 1. These are my default presets that I use. I add the Parametric Equaliser twice, followed by the Amplify effect. I then add a single band compressor. And to finish off the fifth spot, I add the DeEsser. Now for my settings, go to the first Parametric Equaliser and from the preset menu, select Vocal Enhancer. Select the second Parametric Equaliser, click on the number 3 and drag it down anywhere between 65 and 75. Then grab H and move it to around minus 30 on the 10K line. Next, select Amplify. And from the menu, I select plus 3 dB boost. Generally, you want plus 3 or plus 6 dB, depending on your mics. Now select single band compressor and select the preset voice thickener. Very important step, adjust the output gain slider here and check your audio levels so it doesn't peak in the red. Keep it between minus 3 and minus 6 decibel. Now select the DeEsser and select the threshold to be minus 40 decibel. Finally, I like to add a denoise to my entire audio clip. However, Adobe Premiere Pro only allows 5 effects to be added to the audio mixer. To get around the 5 effect limitation, simply go down to an empty audio track, right-click and select Add Audio Submix Track. Now you can add denoise effect here. You can select the default preset Light Noise Reduction, depending on your mics. I'm using the Ulanzi Wireless Mic and I find 4% is sufficient noise reduction for my needs. You can also reference the submix track on other audio clips that may need the denoise effect applied. And that's my entire lazy method of sound engineering. If you need more info on the specifics, check out YouTubers Vince Opera, Premiere Basics and Gavin Herman, as this is a collection of their settings that I've tweaked for myself and the Ulanzi Wireless Mics. Here's a bonus tip. As of 2024, for some reason, Adobe doesn't allow you to save these settings in the audio mixer as some sort of a preset. You can save to a preset from individual audio clips, but not from the audio mixer. So what I do is create a template sequence called Audio Mixer Preset and copy and paste these settings into it. That way, when I need this again, I simply copy and paste from the template into the new sequence. I hope this was helpful. Please consider liking and subscribing and comment below if you need more help or if you have alternative audio settings. This is the sound of my voice directly from the Ulanzi Wireless Mic. I will now add effects to the clip to make it sound cinematic. This is the sound of my voice directly from the Ulanzi Wireless Mic. I will now add effects to the clip to make it sound cinematic. Don't forget to like and subscribe if this helps.